The impact of bullying, conflict resolution issues, and the loss of a parent turned 17-year-old Raven Comer out of control, leaving her family with the only option to enroll her into the Ministry of National Security Shock Treatment Program for girls. And it was that intervention that gave Comer the push she needed to make that positive turnaround. LaDawn Davis has her story.
To graduate high school with my diploma, I feel so relieved.
Failure is definitely not an option for a 17-year-old Alpha Preparatory Academy graduate Raven Comer. You see, Comer lost her father suddenly at 8 years old, and her mother, Petra Comer, had to struggle to make ends meet for her and her young sibling. Raven turned to a life of violence and was later enrolled in the Shock Treatment Program for at-risk young girls, a program Raven says changed her life in a positive way.
In grade 9, I was sent to Shock Treatment with Mr. Reed, because I was fighting a lot after being bullied about my eyes and where I live.
Even though many thought Raven would have been a statistic, she later thanked her mother, Carlos Reed, and her aunt for playing a pivotal role in her academic success.
My one auntie, who paid my entire school fee when I was almost about not to graduate.
Co-executive producer of Shock Treatment and social activist Carlos Reed says despite her past, he is proud of Raven's accomplishments so far, and he expects nothing but great things from her in the future.
I'm elated. You know, I'm so proud of her seeing where she's come from, to be able to graduate and then next, this summer, going on to college. You know, one of the things that a lot of people don't understand, that a lot of people have graduated that have gone through Shock Treatment. Shock Treatment has worked for a lot of people.
Raven's mother, Petra Comer, says Raven is one of just a handful of family members to graduate from high school. She says what motivated Raven even further was the encouragement she received from the wife of the father of the modern Bahamas, Governor General Her Excellency Dame Margaret Pinling.
What really turned around is when she met the Governor General, Miss Margaret Pinling. And she was like, she loved her eyes. She came and she said, "Mommy, she loved my eyes." I was like, "How you mean?" She said, she told her, and she'll never forget this, that her husband had the same type of eye, and he run and ruled the whole Nassau of the Bahamas.
And Raven gave this advice to her peers.
You may be from Beantown, any other poor community. It's not where you start, it's where you're going to end.
Meanwhile, Raven plans to attend the University of the Bahamas in September to pursue a career in mathematics. LaDawn Davis, ZNS Network News.